Pitt County health officials say additional cases of COVID-19 have been confirmed on Thursday, rising the county's total to 666. Health officials say 473 individuals have recovered. Stay with WNCT for the latest updates. From the WNCT Now Digital Studio, I'm Kelsey O'Donnell.